Hi, here we have to find the partial pressure at equilibrium for the given reactions. Now, for this reaction here, we are given with